All the way up to the most famous bend of all, bend number 7, Dutch Corner, the loudest corner on the mountain. It gets overrun with Dutch fans and it gets covered in orange. Now, the reason the Dutch have taken such ownership over this very bend is because 8 out of the first 14 stage winners on Alpe d'Huez were all Dutch.